You beg for death, boy.
Grenade!
I'll get
our
leader.
Need to grab some cover.
Surprise, shit busted. Shit, shit, shit! Hit him while...
Blood of Jesus, Rex, baby! Woo, boy!
Gotta change bags! Grab and cover!
Dressed like some hussy.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
Oh, no kids for me.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Don't. I'm out of here.
You've pulled down everything. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau. Moreau. That asshole Remy Duval. They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Leave, or I'll call the police.
This ain't your kind of place.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Offering $500 to the man who kills that cocksucker.
That nigga be stupid to come around here. All these men, all these guns. Fuck. His ass.
Huh?
Hey, partner, you still alive? You better not leave me alone here.
Huh?
Time to die, prick!
Gonna choke the life
out
of you!
Cut your fucking heart out!
Slow motherfuckers die first!
This is the way you die!
Look out, it's a gunfire!
Winged him!
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. find another way to make money from it.
Yes, of course. But remember me when opportunity knocks again.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading our operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastion's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastion's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastion's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
course he won't.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your hands? Going straight to the bank.
I was in a fucking doorway or nothing.
Look, motherfucker, I don't care. Word from on high is we don't sell near the shop. Sell it in the ward, sell it to the mix if they can afford it. But we don't.
Hey, bruh, you hear that? Seen him?
Oh.
No one can. Let's call the police. Someone!
I'm gonna need you to tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, a boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
He on out. I call the shots.
Don't like the sound of that.
That's his prerogative. I'm too tired and...
Like a fucking ninja.
Consider it done.
Shit. Check the other side.
Giving up that easy. Hmm?
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
God damn it! He got another one!
Huh? Hope...
Yeah, fuck it.
I ain't giving up that easy! Find you?
Huh?
You're fucking dead.
Where do you get off to?
I have some room.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right. Keep on the way. Call me if you need me.